Is the extreme of our violent weather a sign of the end times? According to this one reference, it shows that a lot of things are happening much more catastrophically right now. Earthquakes, floods, some places there's drought. A good part of the world has drought, and it's under drought conditions. And other places have so much water, they're being flooded. Does that sound like a sign of the end times? Thank you very much for watching Plain Truth.